Kosecki on the far side. Tries to get around Yell, brings it into the box, down to the end line, brings it back, leaves it for Klopas, shot, goal! That'll put away the Mutiny. Frank Klopas with his second goal of the game. Kosecki worked the tire. Frank Yell got it back to Klopas. The Chicago Fire will win their home opener.
Well, they really will. And Frank Klopas, again, an opportunistic finisher off a play that the Mutiny did fairly well to track back on. But you know, when you keep pushing up and push up, you're going to give up one, and that's exactly what happened here. And Rob, it's almost at exactly the same time he scored the goal in the first half of the Fire. Kosecki down the sideline, makes the run, gets by Yallop, gets near the end line, holds it, tries to cut it back in, and Klopas there, left puts it far post. Ravelli out, just could not make the play. And then, of course, Klopas wants to go celebrate with the fans. You know what? If I'm him, I do too.
Well, it will be a big party tonight in Chicago, where the history of the Chicago